I'm okay, and we're back. There wasn't a lot of big break there for me because I had a guy coming towards me. But yeah, looks like the skeleton archers were taken care of. I think I know where to go. Thank you. Yeah, I think I know where to go from here. Yeah. Let me just see if I can fully upgrade my Enryu. Okay. Or the Cohen, excuse me. Come on. No, I don't think we got it yet. Really close. Just might as well just go ahead and grind out some more experience. The keel's broken because of Katie. Katie strikes again. Okay. Ooh, let's go save, because if I die, I don't want to go through all that again. Okay. God, getting stuck on a pot. Okay. Did I save there? I always get so, like, paranoid about saving in games. Okay, yeah, I think I... Yep. But yeah, now I always get really paranoid about saving in video games. Like, I'll go back and save twice. Probably at least, like, every time. Especially in, RPGs, like, longer RPGs. Like, right now I'm playing through Tales of Symphonia. By the way, amazing game. One of my favorite game series of all time. But playing through that, and, that game's, like, 70 hours long, and I don't want to miss any progress. So I just save... Whenever I save like twice. Ooh, that was another good kill. All right. Let's go see if we can find those ninja guys. Nope, nobody spawned here. Yeah, one of the only things is that some people don't like it. I like it. Personally, I enjoy grinding, and I love getting experience and leveling shit up. So I'm really fond of this aspect of Onimusha. Some people don't... One of the problems with this game is that sometimes you don't have enough souls, you have to go back and grind them out again. Like, farm souls. Like, that's what I'm doing right now. And a lot of people don't like that aspect with video games, but I honestly really, really enjoy it. I really like going out and working for experience. Like, I'll do that in RPGs all the time. And especially in a game like Onimusha, because the combat's just fun. And it's not like it ever really gets dull. I mean, it is like the same, like, basic, just... It's not no, like, Devil May Cry or anything. But I don't know, the combat to me has always felt, like, relatively, What is the word I'm looking for? I don't know. It just works, and it feels sort of realistic in a way to me. I don't know if anybody else feels the same, but... I like the combat for the fact that it isn't, like, all flashy and crazy and all over the top all the time. I mean, I love over-the-top combat, but it's not a game like Kingdom Hearts or... You know, Devil May Cry, where you're, like, flying through the air and, like, slashing, like, 300... Not 300, but, like, slashing enemies up into the air and then slashing them up there, too. It's just, like, a simple, like, here's my sword, I'm gonna hit you with it type of thing. I don't know. It has its own sense of style, and I like that. Okay, I'm pretty sure we have enough now. Okay. Let's hopefully not get stuck in that pot again. Okay, great. We have that maxed out. We have our Shiden maxed out. Now we just need to max out the Arashi, and we'll have all of our magic maxed out. And let's go ahead and max out our Ryzen. Ooh, gosh, it looks so cool. The Ryzen's my favorite. This thing just needs to get at least a level 2, the Shippu. It's probably my least used weapon in the game. But yeah, just look at how awesome that looks. God. Okay. Let me just switch over. Okay. Now we get to walk through Tumor Door. Okay. Yeah, we are heading in the right direction. Medicine. Oh, here we go. Check this out. Awesome. I'll be taking all that. And what is this? Another fluorite. You guys are probably seeing this like, man, finding those fluorites is easy. I don't know what Alex is talking about. They're not easy. There's a lot that are just like hidden in stupid places. Aw, yeah. Bring it on. One down. Alright, guy. It's just me and you. Ooh, gosh. Damn, got me on the backswing. Bam. Damn. Always get me on the backswing in this game. Shit. Ooh. Oh, what? Oh, that's lame. All right, whatever. I'm gonna skip this next, me running back, so see you guys in a couple minutes. Well, not even in a couple minutes, I'll see you guys in like a second. It'll take me a couple minutes. Whatever, anyways. Alright, see you guys in a second.
Cheating now.
Let's start off with one of these. Can't afford to get hit again. Yeah, I don't want to do it, but I think I might have to use medicine. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. I don't want to die again. Okay. These guys remind me of, like, the way they use their axes reminds me of Monster Hunter. Oh my gosh. This is ridiculous. It reminds me of Monster Hunter, like, hitting with your axe. Take that. Crap. Come on, give me that health. Oh, come on, this has to kill him. No, but it healed me at least. Ah, crap. Ah, thank God. I did not want to have to go through that all again. Okay, got the decorated sword that was hanging out there. Bullets. You guys can just assume what we're about to receive. And the statue head. Okay, we can open up that room again. You know, I'm going to go ahead and keep using my Cohen. All right, let's go in, shall we? Or not. Cannot open it this time because the sandbags are piled up in front of it. Yep. Alright, I guess we have to go run back and put the statue head in that statue. Oh, by the way, yeah, we have to run back there, but, geez. This is going to be the end of this episode, and I'll see you guys again next time. Sorry about all that dying. But, yeah, alright. See you guys again.